white press won't be able to dig up any dirt on Mrs. Rosa Parks.